says, I seem to have a bunch of spelling errors saved in my dictionary across my M365 products, so Word, Outlook, etc. But I can't find them in my dictionary in order to remove them. An example of a misspelling of remittance, offering the correct spelling of remittacne. So the C and the N transposed there as correct options. How do I remove the incorrect spellings as an option? There are lots of other words for which misspelled options seem to be accepted, especially words ending in ing being accepted as like IGN. So I've seen this. We've all seen this issue where we're doing spell checks, especially if you're working with, transcribed or from other language translation services, and you mistakenly go in. Or I do this with somebody's last name. Be like, that's a complex last name. That looks right. Add it to dictionary. Oh, that was the wrong spelling of that person's last name.
Yeah, isn't the dictionary machine specific? That's my question first, because if it's across different devices, why is it recognizing it that way? Because I thought the dictionary is one of the shared services on the machine.
Is it profile specific?
It is.
Is it now profile specific? Okay. So I defer to you.
So it follows you. Your poorly spelled words follow you for your career.
It's a roaming thing.
Yeah.
Yes, it's a roaming thing. So you would have to go in and find that particular dictionary, find the bad words and remove them. That's easy to do when you have fat fingers like I do.
Is that so? If you fix it in like Word desktop and you're logged in with your,
it should be fixed in Outlook and in Excel. Yeah.
Okay. Right. So I have a link for that, how to fix your dictionary. But I just didn't know if it did follow you, if it was a roaming thing, because it used to be machine specific. So that's my scope of knowledge on there. Good to know.
Well, I've seen similar things happen in the SharePoint world when people were using like keywords and folksonomy as opposed to taxonomy. I once had a sweet lady that was freaking out because someone tagged a document with the word malarkey in a government organization.
That's a technical term, so that's valid.
It's very valid. So I helped.
It must not be GCC high. It must be,
I have other opinions on that, it was a great term, but she just did not feel that this was appropriate at all. She was very panicked, so I showed her how to go to the term store, find those terms, and fix it. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Folksonomy is a blessing and a curse, isn't it?
100%.
I am subscribed to the philosophy of just never spelling things incorrectly. So then you're never erroneously saving the wrong words into your dictionary. Problem solved.
So it's just like coding. Always be perfect.
Like coding. Why are you coding all these errors? No. You don't need testers if you just code it right the first time.
Absolutely. You should just be in charge of everything.
In my mind, I am. So, yes.
We bow to the great Sultan.